I have words that I never have written, and story that was never read, because when I try, I can only cry, for I am a writer with no golden pen.